guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Okay, what will you do during the lockdown or quarantine? I think a lot of people they playing games at home. Some they are playing mobile games, PlayStation, Xbox, or Switch. But today I'm going to unboxing the mini game box. Bang! Mini game box, which including a lot of classic games like Super Mario, Cobra, Ninja Turtles, or Terry's, or yes, a lot. It's more than 100 classic games inside. Let's see what is the component inside the box. Boom! Yes, here is the box of the mini game box. Dun, dun. We open it. Let's see what is inside. See this one? I take out all of it first with two controllers. The cable, okay, and oops, this battery is by myself, it's not including user manual. Okay, what is this? This is the oops, this HDMI. You just plug to the plug to your TV through the HDMI. It's very easy, plug and play, but you need to connect the cable to give the power supply to this receiver or signal to switch on. And this one just plug to your USB of your TV. And this controller, you can play two player at the same time. And you need to use the AAA battery. Okay. All the things is function wirelessly. Okay. Thing is through the wireless 2.4G. Let's see the result on TV. Okay, let's go. Here is the after I connect to the TV. Okay, so you can see the action games, shoot games, sport games, fighting games. Oh, see, I use the controller wirelessly. Fighting games, racing games, puzzle games. Let's see the puzzle games first. Okay. Oh, they have the Angry Birds. Oh, I don't know the Angry Birds. This is the mobile. Okay, let's see it. Press start. Oh, it's totally different with the mobile. Shooting. Jump. Okay, this is different with the mobile. Oh. Okay, let's go up. We see other games. Avengers and Hello Kitty online. Let's see how Kitty. Let's start. There's something no good. Yes. There's no sound. No sound when playing games. There's no sound when playing games. And this thing you can buy on the Shopee or Lazada. I buy this for the price of 100 bucks. Including the shop, the shipping fees is around 1,000. It's disappointed because there is no sound. Okay, let's see what other games. There's a lot of games. Of course, I cannot test all of it. Let's see the very famous other game first, like Paris. Okay. Where are you? Oh, there's a lot of games. I cannot try all of this. I just try some. This is very classic. Go. Oh yeah, how is this? How is it? Let's see. This is a very classic game. Okay, one player, let me go. Yeah, it's a very classic game. The people now, they don't recognize this game anymore because it's all classic games. Okay, let's see others. Go up, I need to go up, I need to press select and the start together to exit games. Yep. And then go to the main menu, press P. Okay. Let's see the racing games. Press A. Actually, I'm not very excited in racing games. So just okay, Pro Fighter, press A. Player one. Oh yeah, I know this. I play this game when I'm very small. Oh my god. Something. Memories of the when I was a child. Okay, go on. Let's test other games. Go to the fighting. Okay, fighting games. Go to the Dragon Turtles King of Fighter. Okay, try the King of Fighter. The graphic is really funky. It's really funky. Oh, 1999 is about how many years ago? 21 years ago. Oh my god. We try others. Let's see the sport games. Sport games. Okay, tennis. Oh my god, I think a lot of kids, they never saw these kind of things. It's really funny. Okay, let's see others. Shooting games. Contra, oh yes. These were very famous games before. Yeah. See, 1988, they made the games. Okay, and let's try others. Yeah, okay. We'll try the action games. Let's see the Super Mario. Wow, this is the first generation of Super Mario. I think only the some people, very little people, a few people know the first generation of the Super Mario. Because now there's more people that playing the mobile games or PS, PlayStation, Xbox, and Switch. If we sell, it's more interesting. Yeah, that's all. Here is the unboxing for the today's the mini games box. Yeah, with two controller, wireless controller. It's just plug and play. You just plug into the HDMI. Then it's connecting automatically, so you can play the games directly, no need to do any setting. The only disappointed is the games without sound. the games without sound. So I don't think the other model, yeah, maybe the one that I received is better. I don't know, but I'm going to give this mini games box. If anyone interested on the mini game box, just comment below. So the first comment, he will get it. But I'm not bear the shipping fees, so you need to pay the shipping fees. But you can get the mini game box for free. Yeah, you just pay for the shipping fee if you are interested on it. Okay, please subscribe and share and like my videos and stay safe at home. Bye, see you on next video.